May 29th, 1953. Today is the most important day of my life. I finally climbed Mount Everest, the tallest mountain in the world. The top of the mountain was amazing. It felt like we were close to heaven. The snow was so thick that my boots sank. The air was silent. I looked at the beauty that surrounded me. Maybe my story will be a legend someday. I want people to remember this forever. I was the senior explorer in my group, and I knew we needed proof of our climb. I took many pictures with my camera. I put them in a frame and hang them. On the mountain, the air was very cold. I wrapped my coat around my body. I looked over the side of the mountain top. From that angle, I saw the border of the clouds touch the rocks below. The snow was thick. It looked pure. There was no sign of modern life. Thousands of years ago, my ancestors saw the world this way. After 15 minutes, I knew it was time to proceed down the mountain. The whole team congratulated us. My superior, John Hunt, praised us all. I sent messages to my relatives to tell them that I was safe. But it was hard to leave the mountain so quickly. I wanted to enjoy the incredible sight even longer.